narrated Om Shanti Om's story to Arjun Rampal in SRK's bathroom, Farah Khan. Farah Khan, in a recent interview, revealed that she narrated the story of Om Shanti Om to Arjun Rampal in Shah Rukh Khan's bathroom. There was a New Year party at Shah Rukh Khan's house. We saw him there, she added. Farah said Arjun had initially refused to do the film. However, he agreed after Shah Rukh Khan convinced him to sign it. Arjun played antagonist Mukesh Mike Mehra in the movie.